Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing good. Children, do you remember which all kinds of lines we learned in the previous class? Let's revise all the lines together. Which line is this, children? Repeat after teacher. Standing line. Very good. Standing line. After standing line, which line we learnt? Left slanting line. Repeat loudly, children. Left slanting line. Very good. Children, which line is this? Right slanting line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right slanting line. After right slanting line, which line we learnt? Sleeping line. Very good, children. Repeat after teacher. Sleeping line. After sleeping line, which line teacher taught you all, children? Which line is this? Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. After left curve line, today teacher is going to teach you right curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. Children, before writing, all should hold the pencil properly. Look at the teacher's hand, how teacher is holding the pencil tightly. Hold the pencil tightly and everyone should write neatly. Children, if you write neatly, what teacher will give you? Teacher will give you a star. So, if you want a star, everyone should write neatly. Now, teacher will explain you how to write right curve line. Children, this is English book. In English book, how many lines are there? Shall we count the lines? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is first line, second line, third line, fourth line. Children, can you tell me the colors of the line? The first line is in red color. The second line is in black color. The third line is in black color. The fourth line is in red color. Now, children, can you tell me how many dots are there? 1, 2. Children, start from the above dot and take a right curve and touch the below dot. Children, keep the pencil on the above dot. Take a right curve and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. Start from the second black line. That is the black line here. See, look at the teacher. Look at the book, children. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Children, see. First line, second line. Start from the second line. That is black color line. And touch the third line. Right curve line. Start from the above dot. Take a right curve and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Right curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Right curve line. Children, start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Repeat after teacher children. Right curve line. Repeat after teacher children. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Children, which line we learned today? Right curve line. Repeat after teacher children. Right curve line. Which line we learned children today? Right curve line. Children, we finished learning how to write right curve line. Now we will practice sleeping line, left curve line and right curve line together. Now shall we practice in the book children? Children, now we will start writing. Repeat after teacher children. Start from the first dot and touch the second dot. Sleeping line. Start from the above dot and take a left curve and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Repeat after teacher children. Left curve line. Start from the above dot, take a right curve and touch the below dot. Right curve line. Now repeat after teacher children. Sleeping line. Left curve line. Right curve line. One more time we will practice children. Sleeping line. Left curve line. Right curve line. Children, I want every one of you all to practice right curve line full page and kinds of lines, that is sleeping line, left curve line and right curve line. I want everyone to complete the full page. Thank you. Have a nice day, children.